What a beautiful day. I mean, look at that. I'm on the beach and it's just around about 6 a.m. And I decided this morning that I would wake up early. It's not maybe that early. I got up at 10 past 5 and instead of doom scrolling, which I usually do on my phone or on my tablet, I decided this is the day that I get up and actually embrace the world and whatever it has to throw at me. I mean, don't get me wrong, lying in bed and enjoying the use of your devices is good because A, it's a wee bit of entertainment as soon as you wake up, but to be honest, waking up and seeing the beauty for a beautiful beach. I mean, like I say, this is it's beautiful. I mean, especially hearing the sounds of the birds and everything else. You won't really get that in bed while watching something on your phone or on your tablet. So instead of doom scrolling like I usually do, I decided to get up, come down to the beach here and fly the drone and make video. I mean, that's a lot better than sitting in the bed for however long I usually do. Sometimes it could be half an hour or whatever. This week, the weather hasn't been the greatest. We've had wind and rain and all the seasons in one day, pretty much. But what I'm thankful for is a day like this, a day that I can get out and experience a wee bit of nature. There's a bit of quietness at the moment. It's just me, and maybe the odd passerby. I mean, really odd. At the moment it's just me here on a beach, and that's good because there's a wee bit of peace and quiet from the rest of everything. In the mornings I used to run. I must get back to that because, you know, it's great to be able to be in a place like this and getting a wee bit of exercise. It really helps the thoughts, the mood. I think that's a good way to live your life, with a wee bit of exercise, to get moving, to help you develop. Got distracted by a wave. You know, that's good actually. Just thinking, it's just so beautiful. What am I trying to say? I'm trying to say, live each day with a purpose. Make that day today that you do something. Live it the best way you can. Live it today. I gotta go. I've got purpose. Oh, see you next Friday.